You know, I got a tweet at Clancy CNN today over on Twitter, Rafael, and it was from one of the viewers that saw the Holy Father in a sombrero, and they thought it was great he was embracing Mexican culture. When did that happen?
It happened just prior to the Mass. It was a gift from the Mexican people to the Pope. And there's a lot of symbolism surrounding this visit, Jim, mainly because Benedict is competing with his predecessor, John Paul II. John Paul was the kind of Pope who, when he arrived in Mexico for the first time here in 1979, he kneeled and he kissed the floor. He would wear Mexican sombreros. He would get close to the people. And he was very well liked and very loved, and so in a way that kind of relation with the Mexican people overshadowed this visit, with a lot of people comparing the one Pope to the other. Again, this is only the first visit, and what the church here in Mexico says is that it's just a matter of time before the Mexican people learn to love Benedict in the same way they used to love Pope John Paul II.